Dear Malaysia, plastic bottles en masse after a rainfall. Your suggestion, large nets at appropriate places to catch and then churn and transport to wherever. I suppose it's burn it all, because this just ends up in the ocean. So all along the canal have stations with nets, fetch it, then put it in the ground, I mean grind it, put it on trucks and drive it away instead of it ending up in the oceans. Because as you see over there, it says the river of life. Damn sure.